All right, here's what happened on the tipped puck out of play. Watch where it lands. It comes to a stop on top of the glass. That's actually one of our ice level mics. And Marty, our audio engineer in the truck, heard that loud and clear. You're never going to see that again.
No, I've seen the puck get stuck in a lot of places, equipment, helmets, pants. I don't think I've ever seen one perfectly lay on top of a box like that during a game.
Amazing.
Very impressive.